Sam here from Creative Minds. In this video, we're covering the Marketplace extension for Magento. This extension allows multiple suppliers and vendors to create, manage, and track products and orders that have been uploaded to a marketplace for your Magento store. This extension also creates an easy platform for both the administrator and multiple vendors or suppliers to manage their orders and products and also track sales and payments. So now we are going to go to supplier products, where you can see the master list of all products that your suppliers have submitted for your approval. The admin can easily approve and disapprove products in bulk or individually. You can also define a specific sales percentage fee to be applied to individual suppliers and assign the supplier to a particular group. The admin can choose whether or not certain shipping options are available for individual buyers, including flat and table rates and associated handling fees. You can see all of the products that any one supplier has sold on your site and sort and filter them by various fields. You can see the subtotal amount and the net income amount, which reflects the sales percentage fee that you defined for that supplier. You can create a custom email to be sent to suppliers to notify them when a product has been approved by the admin and when a product has been ordered. There are various shortcodes that make this customizable to the particular product and supplier. You can also enable customers to receive an email when a supplier has created a shipment, as well as allow suppliers to manage their own shipping costs. Under pricing, you can determine what your default percentage fee as an admin is going to be. Here you can assign a set of attributes that suppliers can use to tag and manage their products. So when a supplier goes to add a product, this is what those attributes are going to look like for the supplier. And here they can upload the images and click this little house in the corner of an image to make it the default or featured image. Suppliers can also assign one or more categories to a particular product. And here's what the product page is going to look like in the store, with the featured image and the different attributes represented in the main information, the quick overview, and of course the detailed description you can write when you create a new product. You are able to create a custom report based on a time period, which you can match to when an order was created or updated. You will get your custom report by month, and you can get stats on sale item numbers and total sale amounts over time for easy analysis. Suppliers can see all of the products they have added to the store and their status as decided by the store's administrator, whether the item is active, inactive, pending admin approval, or disapproved. Suppliers can easily edit, deactivate, and preview their products. So when suppliers preview a product, they know exactly what that product is going to look like on the owner's store. On the supplier's dashboard, under settings, they can choose whether or not they want to be notified when a product was ordered or approved by the admin. The supplier can also choose which shipping options made available by the admin they want their customers to have access to. Suppliers can also get custom reports on their own products, including order products and order totals. Suppliers can sort by time period to track their sales, including subtotals and net income stats. Suppliers can keep track of their orders and filter them by time period and status, whether the order was completed, canceled, pending, or processing or pending payment. This makes it easy to manage individual orders and have all information about that order, including customer contact and shipping information, easily available. When suppliers ship a product, they can easily add shipping information to an order. They can select the carrier, as well as put in a title that the customer will see for the carrier, and even put in a tracking number. They can also choose to notify customers when an order has been shipped.